The Elimination Chamber promises high accolades to the winner. What would you say is the biggest challenge here, Byron?
There are so many, but one thing people overlook is the uncertainty. You know who your opponents are, but you don't know what order they're going to enter the match.
I always think about the relationships involved. There are no friends here, but you can form a strategic alliance to stay alive. In a match like this, you'll need all the allies you can get.
But in the end, it's every superstar for themselves.
I guess what you guys are saying is that there isn't just one challenge. There are about a million in the Elimination Chamber.
Expecting that.
In 2017, the Elimination Chamber structure underwent a total overhaul. The chamber now stood 24 feet in height and was comprised of 10 tons of steel. There was more chain link added to the structure as well. The chain link can rip a superstar's body apart in an instant.
Yet another counter. It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Russian leg sweep.
Look at this.
Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
Oh, what a kick.
What's this?
Boom, oh, Michinoku driver.
The competitors are looking for any edge they can find tonight. Corey, what is something that will serve them well?
You're going to try to do as much damage to your opponent in a one-on-one scenario as possible. Stay isolated. Go for a fast elimination, and maybe you can get a little rest.
The sooner a superstar can do that before all the competitors are added to the mix, the better their chances are of winning.
Lightning-fast reflexes. And now that one's countered. Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Side slam.
Ooh.
Back in the ring now.
That's weird.
Where he seemed to have it locked in pretty good.
I'll be interested to see what he has planned next.
Oh, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Not easy.
What a super kick from Adam Cole.
Down, trampling the opposition.
Kick right to the midsection.
Edzu Lariat.
Uh-oh.
Jawbreaker on the dentist.
Backhanded finds its target.
Adam Cole taking over here.
He is getting fired up here.
He's flirting with danger here, taking the action outside the ring.
Great offense by Goldberg.
Clothesline!
Well, that'll leave a mark.
Oh, and God, what an elbow.
Carefully measured to the face.
Spinebuster!
Oh, wow, what a sequence there from Adam Cole.
So resourceful.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Oh, the reversal by John Cena.
Sidewalk slam. Got him on.
Here, guys, without a doubt.
Snap suplex.
Goldberg just barely got out of the way.
Textbook vertical suplex. Bam.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Crush it. It hits the mark.
Oh, direct impact to the chest.
Big elbow.
Great offense by John Cena.
It's a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure.
Tossed around like a rag doll.
Definitely not where you want to be right now.
Down!
The AA!
Shoulders down, is it enough?
Two,
that's three. Not going to do it.
Going to take more than that.
He's not looking so hot here, guys.
And momentum is certainly not on his side right now. Oh, had that well scouted.
Finds a way to reverse.
And another reversal. Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Precise. Oh, look at this wicked striking abyss.
Setting
up. He's looking to counter here. Wow, what a sequence.
Oh, and it's Cena turning the tables.
Alistair showing he always hits his target.
That's what he does. Keep on the attack.
There's electricity running through this arena right now.
Will it be the spark for one of these competitors?
He's about to do it. He's about to do it again.
Meet him at the pay window.
He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
There's the elimination point.
Oh, what took him so long?
They eliminated him.
The pay window beckons.
Can Aleister Black stay in this after that?
Plenty of fight.
It's gonna take more than that. Whoa, Black able to avoid damage so quick.
Uh-oh, sunset flip.
Sunset bomb from Cena.
He weaves out of the way. Whoa, this is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I'm not really sure why he would let him out right there. Oh, targeting the stomach.
Oh, perfect kick. Oh, my God, a clothesline. Head crank.
His head's taking the brunt of the punishment here. Come on, man. Put your arms up. Play some defense.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Oh, right to the spine with the knee.
That was vicious.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Floor. From behind. Big time neck breaker. Oh, here we go.
Sunset.
But he let him go.
Yeah, I'm sure his opponent doesn't mind one bit.
Between the shoulders.
The WWE Universe luring these superstars on.
Pumping the adrenaline they so desperately need right now.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
He's flirting with danger here, taking the action outside the ring.
Escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Boom, what a forearm.
Overhand right lands.
Over, got him there.
Oh, the reversal. Picking up steam, here we go.
Spear right through the pod.
God, it's Cena turning the tables.
Was that reversal?
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
Here's a cover.
I would love to know what made him think that was a good idea.
Working on the leg.
The crushing blow from Goldberg.
Goldberg better not waste this opportunity.
He won't. Take your time, enjoy it.
Carefully measured to the face.
Spinning kick to the gut.
Measuring it.
Well scouted reversal there. And he's heading back in. Oh. Going after the neck again.
Yeah, he's likely on Dream Street right about now.
Ooh, what a damaging blow.
Strategy is here, Cole.
A right to the gut. Clothesline.
Amazing reflexes on display.
Here we go again.
Specifically targeting the leg.
Can he put this one away?
Will the second time do the trick?
Goldberg is making his presence known.
Harsh impact. Looking stunned here, guys.
Oh, look at this. Look at the suplex off the top rope.
Oh, jeez.
Take all the wind out of you.
Was that reversal? Over, got him there.
Boom!
Right between the eyes.
Whoa, Corey, just let him out.
Cole, to be honest, I am baffled right now. There is no good reason why he would let him out at this point in the match.
When you're in an atmosphere. Picking up steam, here we go.
He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
Strong kick.
My goodness.
You have to be careful out here. We've seen the chamber shorten many careers in the past. Inside the ring now.
With a nice reversal.
Oh, guys, there's the mat slam.
With some attitude.
Tough situation to be in right here.
Wicked body shot.
Attitude adjustment!
Trying to go for it again.
Going to be taking that dirt nap.
And this has got to be it!
And gets the shoulder up.
I can't believe what we're seeing here.
Oh, look at the
needle. Man, that hurts.
Oh, man, what a leg drop.
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back. John Cena plays mind games as good as anybody.
No, another reversal.
Whoa, it's another reversal.
I don't
Oh, is that enough to...
He's got him down. Is this it?
A kick out, and he almost had him.
Wow, John Cena somehow finds the strength.
Goldberg with a spear!
Just a crushing blow from Goldberg.
That is exactly what Goldberg needed.
There's two!
I wouldn't have been surprised if that was it.
What?
Belly-to-belly suplex.
Oh, it's Black turning the tables.
John Cena with a nice reversal.
And we are...
This could do it!
Ooh, a cheap shot right above the eye.
Gets the shoulder up. Wow, what's it going to take?
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
Plus the educated hands and feet of Aleister Black. Do the work.
Russian leg sweep.
He's looking for yet another exclamation mark.
Damn it.
Here he goes for the win.
And he closes it out.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now. He's flirting with danger here, taking the action outside the ring.
Goldberg doing a great job of turning that around.
Now in full control.
Sidewalk slam!
Almost drove him through the ring.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Headlock.
Clothesline!
Well, that'll leave a mark.
Kneeling clothesline!
Oh, foot just stomping down.
More than five moves.
This is the Cena that's just about unstoppable.
I got right to the gut.
John Cena is just so electric.
Uh-oh, no, don't do this, don't do this.
Whoa, Black able to avoid damage so quick.
Take your time, enjoy it. Carefully measured to the face.
John Cena got him there.
Oh, man, low clothesline. Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
They just punch him in the chest.
Bad spot for him to be in here, guys.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered. Ooh.
Yet another.
That could be it.
One, two, three. Oh, and another kick out.
How in the world?
Unreal, man.
Hits him with a gut-wrench suplex.
What impact.
What's this?
Down.
It's an Uncle Driver.
Face.
Very difficult position to be in right now.
Face first. German suplex.
Oh, look at this. Look at the suplex off the top rope.
Oh, targeting the stomach.
John Cena.
Oh, it's Black turning the tables.
He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
Whoa, Black able to avoid damage so quick.
Oh, what a counter.
You have to be careful out here.
Can Aleister Black stay in this after that?
Aleister Black has been eliminated.
Oh, he's got him up high.
Elbow drop.
Piercing. Painful attack focused on the chest.
Using the elbow as a weapon.
Goldberg doing a great job of turning that around.
Big reversal.
And again, yet another counter.
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Goldberg just barely got out of the way.
Look at this. Boom.
Nice. And you can debate whether or not that would have been the end. Interesting decision there.
Caught him with a big boot.
On the mark.
It's a blow.
He lets him out.
What a fool. He had him dead to rights.
Goldberg is making his presence known.
John Cena with a nice reversal. Here comes.
He's trying to counter here.
Well, trying and doing are two different things.
Well-executed arm drag. He's about to do it. He's about to do it again. His shoulders are down.
Two, three.
Goldberg, John Cena is eliminated.